эксперимент, говорите.
На улице минус 35 градусов. Простой эксперимент. Это не жидкий азот.
Residents of Russia's Urals and Siberia, where the temperatures recently plunged to minus 40 degrees Celsius, have taken to social media to celebrate the cold. The rare cold spell has somehow subsided since the hashtag took off last week, with temperatures in Siberia's largest city, Novosibirsk, climbing to a high of minus 24 degrees Celsius on Wednesday. An ETV Bharat report.